everyone. Breakfast vlog for Monday, the 9th of December, 2019. Christmas is only 2 weeks away, pretty well. And of course, you know, I'm going to do my Christmas list movie, or my Christmas movie, my Christmas list movie, my Christmas movie list. Whoa, a little backwards there. Well, I am backwards because the whole world's backwards. But yeah, I'm going to do a Christmas movies list, you know, adult Christmas movies list and kiddie Christmas movies list, of course. But what do I want to talk? Well, I want to talk about Christmas movies today, of course. Of course, we want to talk about Christmas movies because, of course, they're full of hate and misogyny and just bullying and downright intolerance and just so much hate. So much hate in those videos, man. It's a miracle that I turned out the way I am. I would have never guessed that Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer was full of hate. Is what fudge, but it's not fudge that I want to say. Ralphie and your Red Rider BB gun, man, God bless you. I mean, you have to be really bored or you manufacture discontent, manufacture problems, manufactured whatever. It's all manufactured. We live in the best time of our lives. We live in the most advanced time of our lives in our history about what we've got and what we've got going on. And what I see is we really have no legitimate, you know, strife, conflict in the world, yeah, okay. But, you know, when you look at these manufactured problems, like this stuff, like Yukon Cornelius is hateful and a bully, or, you know, come on, like, can you even step outside of yourself and see how stupid you look? I'm sorry. If that hurts your feelings, you know, if... I'm reading these articles about Ralphie and the BB gun and all the, you know, how talking about the Misfit, Island of Misfit Toys and everything like that, and wow, I don't even know what to say. I don't know what you people have to say about that, but I was just like mouth agape, like, okay, you guys are completely gone bonkers, you know, and I go through my Facebook feed and I get the same thing with all the questionable psyches that are out there that are just, you know, I read an article, you know, that 100 and some odd women have been killed so far in Canada. Then I went and said, how many men have been killed in Canada so far? Yeah, it's a tragedy. Of course it's a tragedy. It's a tragedy when anybody gets killed, when it's, you know, not, you know, when it's useless, and well, all killing is useless in my opinion, you know, but still, it's a tragedy, of course. But is it unique? Is it special? No. But this is it, you know, let's manufacture something so we can get all our hackles up and everything like that. So let's attack Christmas. You know, it's the easiest thing for them to do. If it's hard, go to Saudi Arabia and start lauding female human rights if you really want to do something, okay? If you really want to do something, anybody can protest in Canada. You know, go to Israel and go in Gaza and protest for the Palestinians, you know. You know, so anyway, I just kind of laugh when I hear people like protesting, you know, and if little, really, really, like the easiest thing to attack, children's cartoons and stuff like that, you know. I mean, have you watched Scooby-Doo? You know, I love Scooby-Doo, but we're going to go to a Chinese laundry. Oh, can't have that episode on TV anymore, that's racist, you know. Well, most Chinese own laundries. What do you want me to say? You know, when you go to Israel, a lot of people are Jewish. Ooh, what a surprise! You know, I mean, when you go to Quebec, a lot of people are Roman Catholic and they speak French. Ooh, you know. So I just had a big laugh about the manufactured bullshit over Christmas movies and stuff like that. I said, get a life, get somebody else's life, find something to do. Because obviously what you're doing is you're going around in circles. That's all you're doing. You know. I mean, come on, there's better fish to fry, right? Anyway, that's all I wanted to rant about because, you know, enough is enough. You know, enough is enough. Enough is enough. Enough is enough. Okay, enough is enough. What can I tell you? Anyway, and one thing. 1,000 subscribers. I actually have 1,000, 1,000. So I was all like, whoa, I'll probably lose one or lose two. So I'll go back to 998 or something. And hopefully I'll go up 1,003 so I can lose. Because every once in a while there's a YouTube purge. And, you know, because I've been on the channel for 10 years. And I still have old subscribers. So sometimes they just leave their channels and they go away and they never come back. So then they just close their channels. But so that's mostly what when I lose subscribers, you know, when I check to see why I've lost a subscriber, it's usually channel closed, you know. And I've lost subscribers legitimately, in my opinion, what I would call legitimate. You know, guys who just say, oh, your content is crap and I don't want to be here anymore. I don't like what you're saying. So that's fair. That's fair. I don't care personally. Like, well, you know, I mean, of course I care, you know. I mean, I don't want to say things that make people too pissed off. I mean, I'm just trying to see. May I speak plainly? You know, I'm just trying to speak plainly. That's all. I'm not trying to hurt anybody. Just want to speak plainly. You know, call it out for what it is. You know, and if you think that Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer or the Grinch, you know, and all that stuff is harmful, I think you need help. That's my opinion. I can't wait to see 20 years down the line. I'll let you know, and I'm 76. Hopefully I'm still doing YouTube videos. Hopefully we still got a platform to do YouTube videos. But anyway, it's getting cold. You know, down to about -3 last night. We had that nice warm. We had the snow warm, rain slush. You drive an hour south, it was raining. It was really weird. We had an actual line. You could just drive over a hill. Oh, it's, you know, we're in cartoon land. You know, it's like when you're in, I was watching Roger Rabbit. And he drives through the tunnel, and it's like all of a sudden he's in cartoon land, you know, so, or Toonville, Toontown, Toontown, or whatever. What a great movie. I hadn't seen that in a long time. I laughed my ass off again. It's pretty good. Roger Rabbit. I mean, the effects are dated, but you should watch it. It's a good movie. But anyway, I'm going to go through my Christmas list. I'm going to bring everything out, and of course all the adult ones, you know, because as long as there is a Christmas tree in it. I watched one last night, The Package. Excellent movie from late 80s, I believe, with Gene Hackman, Joanna Cassidy, Dennis France, Tommy Lee, whole bunch of people. Great conspiracy Christmas movie. It'll make you think about who shoots who and why they shoot people. So anyway, rambling. I encourage you to watch all your Christmas movies and then try and, or the Christmas cartoons, and try and understand what these lesser mortals are bitching about, because I really, you know, I can see, yeah, okay, maybe, but when I take away at the end of the show is good messages, not bad messages. Like, you know, Herbie and that, they find a place, everybody fits in. Man, oh man, are people just completely bereft of any kind of rationality right now? Well, except for you guys, of course. Anyway, peace to you and yours. Hope to see you on the flip side.